Hey guys, I'm Tyler Tukul, and today I'm going to be showing you how to build a Defender arcade machine. So, the first thing you're going to need is this little thing right here. Then you're going to need a little Defender thing. Then, snap it on. Then, grab two of these, green, snap those on. And then grab that green, snap that on. Great, you got the first step done. Okay guys, time for step two. You're gonna wanna build this little thing. Here's that if you guys wanna see. It's made up of those two pieces, one of these, two of those, and one, two, three. And so, you're going to need two of these so you can add these together right there. And then you're going to need two Defender things so you can put them both on the side. Great, you got step two complete. Hey guys, time for step three, and we got these two pieces done, and now you're gonna need this and the little Defender screen. Simply just snap that on easily, and next you're gonna want to grab one of these, just snap that thing right on the back. And then, grab one of these pieces, snap right there, grab your little arcade machine, put that